This room is ready, and so are others throughout the country.
Saving countless lives if nuclear attacks should come.